Hey, what's up, amazing drummers? In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you all something cool and amazing that I learned from reggae drum legends. They usually apply this in between their grooves. This is very simple and it's being played with your left hand on your snare drum and your right hand on your pick tom, then a flap in between your snare drum and your crash cymbal. So let's check it out